Using embellishments to play bebop is one of the most important phrasing tools you can have. So today we're going to learn this one. Adding this pattern to different places on the guitar can really get that bebop sound. Check out this short phrase that uses embellishments over 8 turnaround progression. Thank you.